Back to you.
New this morning, a Milwaukee police officer involved in a shootout on the city's north side. Shots were fired late last night on 39th and Clark. 12 News' Hillary Mintz is there live. Hillary, the officer's okay, but the suspect is in the hospital.
Yeah, that's right, Marianne. And Milwaukee police say it's pretty incredible their officer survived this shootout. And it all started behind me here at the 38th Street School. It started when two bike officers, they were on patrol, and they approached two men acting suspiciously. Police say those two men were an 18-year-old and a 21-year-old. And they started running from the officers. The 21-year-old reached for his waist, and one of the officers used his taser on him, but did not work. He kept running. The suspect then pulled out a gun and fired at the officer. The officer fired back as the officer, a 39-year-old with 11 years of service, continued to chase the suspect on foot. The 21-year-old kept shooting at him and the officer kept shooting back. The suspect then hid under a porch near 40th Street, and after being shot several times, he then collapsed on that porch, and that's where police arrested him, and we're told he doesn't have any life-threatening injuries. He is in the hospital right now, and the other officer arrested the 18-year-old, and neither officer was injured. And you can see police still on scene here at the 38th Street School. Both suspects have been arrested before. Now the district attorney's office will be looking into possible charges for this shooting. In the meantime, the officer involved in the shooting will be placed on administrative duty until the investigation is over. Live at 39th and Clark, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News This Morning.